The hell?
The hell? What's going on, man? I'm your boy, the ignorant one of the game, Mr. J.R. Bang. J.R. Bang Morning Show, right here on WindyCityUnderground.com. I got guests.
Alright.
Introduce yourself.
I go by the name of the boy, Illinois, a.k.a. Illy.
I'm Rip.
I was going to say, Trey Style, get out and foot blow up, F.A. the Squad.
Brother Lee, F.A. the Squad.
J.R. Bang, host of J.R. Bang Morning Show. But no, real, first of all, what happened to your thumb?
I was washing a dish. I was washing a glass. I wish I had a cool story about them. I was washing a glass and I cut. I was, y'all want to see it, don't y'all? Oh, yeah. Yes, sir.
Tell them what really happened.
That's what happened.
Okay.
I didn't get beat up or nothing. I wish I did. It would be a cool story. Samurai Ninja or something. Slice my face. Nah, but yeah. I cut my thumb on the glass, washing the dishes.
Well, man, you have a nice little tape out. Tell us about your joint.
Part 4, Hori. If you look it up, Hori was the three Greek goddesses that control seasons in a natural order of time. So my entire project is broken down into the four seasons. And just like it's 12 months in a year, it's three songs for each season. And then you have Baby Mother Nature, which is not in the season. And you have New Year's Eve, which is a little bit off. And then a remix to that, which is New Year's Day. So, yeah, creative type shit.
Yeah, it's not as different.
Yeah.
Because, you know, most people will call their songs, their albums, you know, pop that thing. Dilla Lloyd said, what's up?
Oh, we went to Mount Carmel together in high school.
Me and him got a song called Pop That Thing. Check it out. But you've been doing your thing real heavy. MTV with Sway, XXL. Man, tell us about the love that you be getting there, but the lack of love that you say that you've been getting here in Chicago.
Yeah, I get a lot of love in New York. And why it's been popping recently for me, I had a release out there. I go out there, I holler at Sway. I come through the morning show. Shout out to Sway and Kelly. I don't know what it is. Debbie Dev. Everybody tell me that you're going to get more love outside than you're going to get inside until you actually blow. So I guess that's how it is. And plus, you know how Chicago and the politics and stuff is. City of hella haters, whatever and whatnot. So that's how it goes. But at the same time, it builds your character and it lets you be able to deal with the other bullshit that you're going to face later on. So that's about it.
And then you got the crew with you at FA Squad. Yeah.
So what's up?
Introduce yourself.
Like I said, I'm Trey Style. I'm at FA the Squad. Get out before we blow up. And basically, couldn't have said it better, man. Chicago, we need to support our artists, man. If we don't, then we ain't gonna get nowhere. Everybody wanna be like Atlanta, but if you don't show no love, then ain't nothing gonna happen, you know. So it's dead.
Yeah, because we need to have that run, man. We still haven't had that run yet, like how these other cities have, where it's just everything you hear on the radio pretty much from our own city is somebody from out of town. Like, you probably don't really hear Chicago artists like that. So I feel like we just need that time and have that run. We can all come together and make that happen. You know what I mean?
So whoever's in charge need to make that happen, man. Like, put your job, risk your job or something, man. Do something.
Nobody wanna take risk, though. Mm-hmm. But you know what? The whole Midwest should come together, like down south. You know what I'm saying? It should be a whole Midwest movement. You know, everywhere in the Midwest, St. Louis, Ohio, everywhere, Kansas. I don't know anybody rapping Kansas, but it's still, you know what I'm saying?
Yeah, I'm pretty sure there's somebody.
I'm pretty sure. You know, I just haven't heard. You know, I'm trying to. I think the whole Midwest should assemble.
So, what you think is holding us back?
Everybody. You know what? The one thing everybody's is even here. Exactly. Yeah. Everybody has their own agenda because no matter who you look at, what other group, somebody raps. So everybody's gonna be focused on their own individual goals instead of the whole big picture.
Everybody's more so worried about carrying themselves up instead of, you know what I'm saying, turning around and pulling the next man up. I mean, if you help somebody else, that's not gonna hold you down any further. That's just gonna mean you got another connect when you do get up there, so.
So also, man, it's like fear. Like, people think, like, I ain't trying to say cocky, but like, if you better than somebody, they think it's gonna hurt them if you like support them or whatever, you know. It's about fear too. Everything you want is on the other side of fear, so just stop being scared, man. Support us, we'll support you.
It's all love.
Everything you want is love back.
Fear.
Right, that's all it is.
Write that down.
All right.
Tweet that. All right, so Illy, you got a couple of songs right now that we pumping on Windy City. Joint with P. Jericho, Can't Let You Fall. That's like one of my favorite joints. How did you guys hook that up?
Yo, that's some songs about my ex-girlfriend. And he went to school with brother. But yeah, it's actually the second part of a story. The first part is called Leap Year. It's the first part of the story, fall in love during the wintertime. And then by the time fall comes, I didn't change my mind. during the season. Things change with seasons. So I wrote that song, and I was like, since I'm doing the weather theme, Can't Let You Fall, put it in fall. Holler at my homie Prince Jericho, holler at him because he's a phenomenal singer. And he from Cameroon. Shout out to the motherland, Nigeria, Blink, what up? So we got together, we made that joint, and a lot of ladies like it. My ex don't like it, but I don't really care.
And F.A., what y'all got as a collective, what y'all got coming up?
Well, the last thing we put out right now was the pilot, you know, so we're still pushing that. You can go to fathesquad.bandcamp and get that. Pretty much, we're working on an EP right now. It's going to be probably like a 7 to 8 song project we're just going to put out, get the people something new to listen to. We about 3-4 songs.
Couple visuals.
Yeah, done with that. So, and we just pretty much just working on that. I'm just producing for a lot of people on the side. So if you do need beats, holler at me, Rel Elite, on Twitter. You know what I mean? I do produce right. For ourselves. And
I got my own. My first solo tape coming out, Dark Days, Bright Nights, should be out next month. Google All On Me or whatever, you'll pop up, Trace Down.
Yeah, shout out Damon L. Thomas too, he directed a lot of videos.
The Atlanta Connect.
So before I let y'all go, because I know my man said he had a lot of stuff to say, spill your heart out right now. I want you to spill your heart out in a good way though.
And that's what I'm saying, I'm going to do it in a good way.
What do you want to change out here in this city? Because like you said, man, you popping, like you said, you New York is feeling you.
Yeah.
But you also said that somebody out here said that you're not out enough.
Yeah.
I don't want you to go like you did on the radio. I just want you to spill your heart out in a good way about how something like that could irritate you and why you think that that's something that should not be going on in the city, period.
It's just frustrating when it boils down to it. Like Kanye said, you'd be like, damn, these niggas that much better than me when they really not. It's all about who you know, not what you know. And that, and it's frustrating in any avenue you're trying to get into. If you're trying to do something and then they the boss that's hiring, they know somebody, they ain't putting you on, you're more qualified. It's the same instance. It's just part of the game. It's really never gonna change. You just gotta really just deal with it, learn the game, get inside the system, and then, I don't know, do what you gotta do to get inside and do what you gotta do, basically. That's me spilling my heart out, in a good way.
In a good way.
You see, it didn't come out too good, because I'm ready to...
But we got the radio interview.
Exactly.
So if you wanna hear all that extra stuff, you go check out the radio interview. But make sure you check out my homies, they doing real big. And I'm not gonna be what they don't like. Continue to be on with the City Underground.com doing whatever I can to support everybody doing their thing. Thank
always
you. Thank you. So make sure you go ahead and check out all of the albums and mixtapes. Matter of fact, I'm gonna let them go ahead and end it off right now. I'm gonna stay out the camera.
First of all, check out Twitter, FA the Squad, /FA the Squad, Twitter, Rel Elite, Trey Style 3. The Boiling Noir, everything spelled correctly. You can get the pilot from fathesquad.bandcamp.com.
Google it.
Yeah, just Google FA the Squad, the pilot. Just Google The Boiling Noir, Ain't Hell Part 4. Pretty much just Google anything you want to know and you'll find it.
And for all booking press, holler at me. DanielRepDanceler@gmail or DanielDanceler on Twitter. Get at me.
And we call him Rip because he look like Richard Hamilton. Yeah. Which isn't doing nothing for the Bulls right now. And I'm angry about it. Yeah.
For all booking or anything for me, you can go through Pop That Thing. I'm the CEO of it, so you can just call me. My number's on Facebook. That's the bootleg number though. It's for my cricket.
And through that same management, we got chicks in the Howard Johnson. So if you know,
get that trending topic on Twitter.
We need to make that a song,
man.
Chicks in the Howard Johnson.
We really do.
That can work right there.
We put them on.
Shouts out to Dion in the back. But make sure y'all go ahead and cop everything that these guys got going on. It's JR Bang Morning Show, WindyCityUnderground.com. Your music, your station. Bang.
Yeah. Yeah.
There you go.
Hey.